in my favor in Baltimore. Pop me a stick with a light pole. My bullets be giving out light pole. I'm telling you niggas, I'm on go. Your jewelry fake, I'm the cornerstone. If it's a place, then I'm
pretty clean tonight.
Come on, man.
Hey,
some of that defense. Get under, man. Get under. Get him.
Williams.
Oh, come on, man.
When they get down into the red area, they like to run. This is where they take some of the pressure off of Patrick, put it on the running game.
Get down and dirty, man. Get down there. Get him.
That takes time off the clock, gives Patrick a little bit of a breather. It just makes this offense so difficult.
Come on.
10th play of the drive.
Get him.
Snap it quickly that time. And there's Elam.
Come on, man!
See, here they're just gonna run a little inside zone. Just let Clyde Edwards Helaire just read it out front side. He identifies the cutback lane. It's the tough hard run.
This is an impressive drive. You know, it's been a lot of a quick strike for the Chiefs in this game, but after Eric Henry gets into them on the sideline, they come out and they have a drive here. They're
coming. Come on, man. Face the defense. Get down there, man. Get down there. Get down there. Hit him. Get Tyreek. Hit him. Come on, man. We need to get the ball back.
Three. First man to hit him. 14th carry of the night. They just keep going back.
Come on, man.
Side zone runs. This flip the formation, run it the other way. This good old-fashioned hard-nosed football.
And they're taking their time in the huddle. Patrick, he understands, probably got that message from Andy Reid. Let's take your time. Snap these balls under 5 seconds.
Come on, man.
Go down and score. Spend a timeout.
Is brought to you by Goodyear. Welcome back to Baltimore. And we want to say hello to Patrick Mahomes' mom. Apparently she's watching the broadcast tonight and tweeting away. Patrick doesn't stop calling.
Scream.
Guilty. 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 I apologize, Patrick. Patrick,
that's Lewis.
That's Lewis. That's right.
Face some defense, boy. I'm watching you. Watching you, man. Get back there. Do something right. Oh, man. Go your way, bro. I said, watch him.
Pickup of 11.
Oh.
First and goal. This is just a
whole hunk. I knew he was going to go your way, man.
Get to the outside first, second read is not
there.
Extend, and then flip the hips. Look at that. Flips the hips, and Sammy Watkins knows. If I find
this, come on, man.
Hole, he's going to get me to flip it. Nick Allegretti is in. Extra blocker for Kansas City.
Come on, man. Keep my business on, man. Get big, baby.
Number two.
Let's get big. Get big.
It's Mahomes. Oh. To set it up for Mahomes. And then some, and some hot potato in the end zone. Touchdown, Chiefs. What a great play call. Just get him rolling right. Eric Fisher just sneaks out on the left side. But this is something that you see Eric Fisher right here. Just watch him. He's just going to sit here up the line of scrimmage, act like he's blocking. That works every single time down in the red area. When a guy on the line of scrimmage acts like he's going to block and then releases late into the pattern, he's probably open 99.9% of the time.
Harrison! What the fuck?
Fisher, at one point, was the number one overall pick in Central Michigan in the 2013 draft. Yes, that is Central Michigan. Hey, a lot of number one overall picks score touchdowns. I'm sure you have left tackles.
I'm sure you had it on your board. He was a tight end in high school.
They're all tight ends and quarterbacks in high school. Green says, you know,
okay. What a great play.
He's got skills, yeah. Here's Butker. On to the extra point. Lengthy drive. Leads to a touchdown. The Chiefs have touchdowns to the fullback and their
pass right now. I'm about to go up there, man. Come on, man. Hit me in the game, coach. You're not playing. Oh, God.
Bucky will kick it away. Ready to start at 25. Into 30 seconds.
Give me the ball, coach. Give me the ball.
Welcome to DraftKings, the land of million-dollar opportunity, a place you've only seen in your dreams. Now let's bring it to life. Millionaires have already been made here this season, and there's more where that came from. Get in on the gridiron action with an official partner of the NFL, and join the 140 players who have already cashed in $1 million. Download the app, try it for free, and make it ready.
Legal fantasy. Lewis, I know you took a lot of heat for taking class.
Give me the game, coach. Give me the game. I'm ready. I'm ready.
You know,
they're not playing right. Come on, passing the ball, Lamar.
He's got no answer. We're talking so. He could have gone in a different direction. Ingram could not hang on. The flag comes in. Now they hit you.
It's embarrassing, man.
Looked like Edwards, Ingram was trying to catch that ball in a defenseless position.
Talk to him, John. Talk to him.
Took a shot, and that flag came way from back judge. Not late though, Greason. Was not late.
No, it wasn't late at all.
No such thing as a late flag, as you know, for the John Barry.
With Damian Wilson to him.
Personal foul. Defense number 54. Dylan at defense's receiver. 15 yards,
5
minutes,
first
down.
Yeah. Yeah. We need all we can get. We need all we can get. We need all we can get. Mark the big boy. He got it. He goes, come on. Come on, throw me the ball, Lamar. Throw me the ball. Come on. Get out of there. Get the ball. Yes.
Frank Clark came quick off the edge.
Throw me the ball.
And a nice jump to Lamar. See the field.
Come on. Let's go.
Ravens go fast here. Here's Jackson loading up again.
No.
Completion is the longest of the night, by the way, Lamar Jackson.
But these are the plays again that he has to
play. You have to play a little bit more.
You have to hit the ball. That has to be a touchdown. They have to be lining up, kicking the extra point right now.
Gosh, you see Lamar.
Sometimes
he does it. You're trying to right now, baby.
They put on the line rather than getting that air on. They watch Russell Wilson put air on. That gives you a lot more room for error. He's got to learn that. Here's Jackson now.
Holy man.
Came off and a flag came down.
Holy man.
Look at that Tyree Phillips helmet. Typically when the offensive lineman's helmet comes off, it's hands to the face, but I'm not a boss sleuth.
Yeah, I think that's what we're going to get on Chris Jones.
Oh, got hands to the face? Oh, man, first down?
Or use the hands.
Automatic first down?
That 5-yard penalty will be out
from
the end of the
run.
Automatic first down.
Yeah!
You see, he's just one of the better interior pass rushers. You see what he's trying to do. He's just trying to pull. Oh, his hand just comes up too high, gets underneath
and
the
face. He still got push going. He still got push back.
It's a...
Come on, man.
It's a fight down in the trenches.
Come on, man. Let me go to the next play. I got time to replay. Come on.
3 yards here for the Ravens.
I need a big play, baby. I need a big play.
Over
the top, baby. Expose him, baby.
A lot of people coming away. Come on. They beat the blitz. Get it to Dobbins.
Come on. We need some big plays, Lamar. Throw that bang, man. Throw that bang.
Baltimore's continuing to stay at the line of scrimmage, not huddle. I agree with that. This is where Spagnuolo, Steve Spagnuolo, likes to get pressure.
I like that. Get big on him, Hollywood. I like that. Let's go, Hollywood.
Second catch of the night.
Let's go, Hollywood.
It's a game of six on the play.
Let's go, Hollywood. Let's go. Touch that right here. Touch them right here. Touch them right here. Come on.
There's that Kansas City pressure again, and again able to get it away. Andrews has it in. Pick up a five. Three straight all-out blitzes from Kansas City defensively. Baltimore continues to throw it underneath.
Let's go.
Take a shot over the top. You get a touchdown.
Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. We need something big, man.
Here's the pressure again. Jackson can't get out of it this time. Going to be wrapped up and dropped all the way back at the 25-yard line. Tackle Charlton was there, along with Ben.
Somebody get this guy lined.
Lamar's eyes, he never looked downfield. His eyes went straight down. And, I understand you're trying to go fast and not huddle, but right now there was not good communication. Wasn't a good play call. They weren't on the same page. And now they go back into the huddle.
Come on, Lamar. Don't you worry about it.
He appears perturbed.
Hey, bro. 14. What a thing. Don't worry about it.
Jackson's in trouble, and he can't escape that one. All the way back to the 31-yard line. Frank Clark brought him down. Loss of 10 on the play. And the Ravens are going the wrong way.
From a defensive perspective, that's what you got to do. You got to keep the sideboards on Lamar and keep him in the pocket, and that way you have a chance to corral him. And at least that's what you see happen here. You see what the defensive ends do. They don't let him get out on the perimeter. Make him step up into the pocket, and hopefully his eyes come down. That's how you win the down against him.
So it's 4th and 24, going for it. Need to get about inside the 8-yard line.
Monkeys.
A lot of pressure. Jackson.
Get big. That's the first.
He can't get it there. That was trying to go to Miles Boykin. And nothing doing. Shot fitting on the coverage. And the Ravens turn it over on downs. Up 14. 4:50 to go. That's Kansas City football. The night for Lamar Jackson has not gone the way he had hoped. Four career primetime starts coming into this one. Have been 4-0, averaging 36.5 points per game. And they're stuck on 20 tonight. It's been a tough night for him, there's no question about it. And he was demonstrative at the end of that last drive. I think he wanted to push the ball down the field against some of that all-out pressure. He got three all-outs in a row, and they threw three slants. And that's not the way to score points. I think that Roman needs to help him out. But then also, I think he needed to hit Marquise Brown. That would have been the touchdown. So Lamar's going to watch the film tomorrow. I think you're better from this.
Shut up!
Understand that he's gonna bear some of the weight of tonight. He didn't play well, but his team didn't play well around him.
You ain't never played well with your bum ass. Shut your ass up.
I think it's an underrated unit because the offense gets so much attention. They've done a nice job against Baltimore here tonight.
Snap up.
Edwards Elam. And a timeout. We'll get one on the play. First timeout taken by the Ravens. And we'll take it with them. 4:42 right on the 4th. That is your second timeout. We'll stay right here. Now, the good news for Lamar Jackson and for Baltimore, they're not handing out any championships tonight, right? This is only week three.
It's only week three,
and they're going to be there at the end. The problem is this stings. Now, 3 in a row against this team in a seed of doubt. Of whether you can beat them is bigger than it's ever been.
Come on, defense.
4th and 6.
Oh my God.
Mahomes able to complete to Kelsey. Cross midfield, runs into the short.
What the hell, yo?
The clock will continue to
what's going on, two on yo?
Total opposite, as you would expect.
This defense is terrible, bro.
Systems communication. I'm
about to call Ed Reed and Ray Wallace, man, because something ain't right.
Patrick has been.
Baltimore
has hurt themselves time and time again with miscommunications. And against this offense, you can't afford miscommunications. Otherwise, Patrick is going to put up some big stats on
him. Okay, Lou.
Can somebody get a play? Can somebody get a ball? Get somebody get some defense. Oh my gosh, this looks like a game of Madden out there. They just running up the hole. Oh my God.
Say, hey, it's just another game, and now playing on Monday night, we got a short week to go play Washington next week. Well, that was his mindset. Ravens, they have last timeout. I've been really looking forward to that phone call. I'm going to go last when we talk to the head coach this coming week, all right?
That's a fun postmortem there.
Give me a sound
for the Chiefs. Set up nicely to screen of Darrell Williams leaking out of the backfield. And he has just enough for the first down before the play.
What a great play design. I mean, I'm telling they have everything in their arsenal here. It's going to be man-to-man coverage. And just look at all the look at what you have here. You're going to have 1, 2, 3. He's going to sneak out like this. Travis Kelce. I mean, this is going to be a whole bunch of traffic, and they're just going to lose track of where Darrell Williams is.
And Kansas City now 10 of 12 on third down conversion attempts. And so Baltimore's defense just can't get off the field.
Yeah, 10 of 12. They're not going to win that game, so I have.
And it's Eler. He's at 35, a gain of 2. And to the 2-minute warning, we go.
What an impressive game.
Yes,
they did not look good on the offensive line up front. Well, they got manhandled by the Chargers for 3 quarters and found a way to pull a rabbit out of a hat. But they have looked complete tonight.
Chiefs will go home. Face New England next week. 2 minute warning, Baltimore. In 2 minutes. Ravens are out of timeouts. Second down and 8.
I hurt.
18 carry on the night. Pick up a 2-1 play. Chiefs will take every second as you would expect. Again, Kansas City will go home with them. Wait for Cam Newton, Bill Belichick, and the Patriots. And the Ravens have a date with Washington. Short bus ride. Fan Timber Miller. Time now for our surprise report. State Farm.
I don't know if we were surprised by the guy on the left. I would say the guy on the right, that was a surprising performance. Maybe. His low career passing yards is 105. And right now, he hasn't even cracked one bill. So, I think that was the biggest surprise of this, the way that this offense for Baltimore was not able to get anything going consistently against Kansas City's defense.
And he was sacked 4 times.
Oh, God. You know what? It's Patrick's efficiency against the blitz. I mean, 16 completions, 202 yards, 3 pass TDs against one of the best blitzing defenses in the NFL. He has all the answers, and when he has the answers like that, but speaking of Steve Young, he'll tell you, it's a great feeling as a quarterback when you know what's coming, and I have an answer for everything.
Also a great feeling for a play caller. And you know Bill Belichick's watching right now because he's getting ready to play these Chiefs next week. And, you know, it's one thing to stop Darren Waller on the Raiders, right? One target.
Right.
You got 5 targets here. How are you going to account for 5 of these guys? You never know where the football's going to go.
And Lamar Jackson will have to continue to deal with the comparison of Patrick Mahomes and the fact that he's still not able to beat Patrick. And again, it's so much more than just the quarterbacks. We get that. And at this age of one-on-one superstar matchup, okay, for a match, Jackson will have to live with that. Mahomes got the better of him again tonight.
Okay,
fourth and one. Going for it.
Yeah,
he's going to be out of bounds. I call it incomplete pass. Nick Kizer.
Yes.
And the Ravens offense will run onto the field with 23 seconds left. Jackson's career low for passing yards again, which you mentioned, 105. That was week 13 last year against the 49ers. And he's at 97 yards passing on that.
This will be an important week for Lamar Jackson and for John Harbaugh to regroup. And they're going to take a knee here. This is a proud team. This is a team. They thought that they were the best team in the NFL. And to come in and be humbled like this in their home stadium, this will be a learning lesson. But they've had enough of those.
Yeah, look, this is a teachable moment for sure. But Lamar Jackson is wired the right way. He understands where he wants to go. Go back to work at the facility, get with James Urban, the quarterback coach, Greg Roman, the offensive coordinator, and he'll put in the work, and he'll come out swinging next week. He doesn't know any other way.
Now, this is a bottom line business, where Lamar Jackson is 21-1 against everybody else.
Been my favorite in Baltimore. Pop me a stick with a light pole. My bullets be giving out light pole. I'm telling you niggas, I'm all go.